off in the 4x400. Wernicke looking good. Shimatsu out to an early lead. Jensen coming up on the far side. Martinez looking good. Coming on the northeast side of the field, the pace is starting to be quicker.
Oh, really? He's got the first leg?
Shimatsu is in the lead.
I do believe that.
Shimatsu's in the lead. Vincent's in second place. And here comes a leader. And a little bit of warfare. And Vincent Jackson. Wernicke waiting with anticipation. Martinez coming up. Wernicke wants that badly. Here comes Martinez. Jensen's still waiting for it. And here come the triplets. Coming on the far side. Shimatsu's still in the lead. Let's turn them together. Shimatsu still in the lead. Vincent is trying to make up ground. And Shimatsu is now at the end of the track coming up. Vincent's trying to make their move. Wernicke's in third place.
They love the play.
Shimatsu. And can they catch him? Not much crowd gained in that particular lap. Hugo, you gotta go. Go, Hugo, go. Go, go, go. Martinez, come on, let's go, Martinez. Go, Martinez, go. Go, Martinez.
Every point counts, sir.
Every point counts.
It's like almost goes out of bounds. And he goes, oh, oh, boom. Like, you see it go, and then he tries to step it again, and it goes, and it goes.
And look at and that like kick, ladies and gentlemen. Man alive, look at him go.
Like, you physically see it. Like, it was a real big one. It was out.
Brilliant.
No question.
Brilliant.
No question.
Come on, sir, pick up that pace. Pick up that pace, young man. Let's go. Go, go, go. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Finishing strong. Coach Delaney, he only charges $300 an hour. Gonna get under that umbrella. All right, about ready to get started here. What's up, sir? You doing all right? All right, give him the mic and he takes over. All right, thank you. All right, come on, Garza. You're gonna do it. And they're off. This is the final event. Last minute instructions. To the finish line. Coach Carranza, if you were to the finish line. Thank you. Shamas still has a chance. Vincent gets it run hard. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate your support showing up at the relays. That was your last event. Let's give a big hand for all those athletes out there. Big hands for the parents that support you. I'd like to thank Marcy De La Fuente once again for doing a tremendous job. And of course, the Pioneer Diamondback soccer team.